caused me to feel like I was less than a person, but I continued to stay. The door was right there, but I was in a mental maze. I couldn't find my way. I didn't pray. I stopped asking for guidance. Forget the world from myself, I was hiding. Didn't want to see what I had become, because I feared looking in the mirror, only to call myself dumb. Like stupid. Are you serious?
Serious.
Still dealing with this dude? Man, you'd be better off dying alone on the shrew. So to avoid all that, I didn't even look at my reflection. Too many imperfections from my head to my toe section. So I took all the F's and every stupid chick thrown. I must be to continue remaining in this home. I must be ugly. I must be unwanted. I must be dumb. I was numb. I wasn't living, barely breathing, barely existing, taking up space. Sometimes I wish I could have just been erased from this place. Taken out. Tired of all the black eyes and bloody mouths. Permanent scars and bruises. Always aiming for the body, making sure to only leave minor contusions. It's confusing. Love me, but you beat me. Apologize, feel guilty, yet the sacrifice will be it. You know what? I don't even care no more. Just let me put the baby down. Because last week she was in my arms when you hit me and she almost fell out. It's all your fault. It's all because of you. Everything would go right if you did what I told you to do. Stop trying to think, just follow instructions. Don't ask me no questions. This ain't a discussion. Too many messed up memories to decipher. So I carried on my back like a plow through the mountains and proceeded to hike up. The memories are a bitch. I'm a lifer. Seeing the bruises, feeling the lingering pain, no life in sentence, none neither. But I embrace it, because it reminds me to never again embrace you. I thank you, but I'll never be the person I am today.
Yeah.